and a son. I buried them along with everyone I even knew. What has happened to me? Am I dead?
You are banished from death. Cast adrift between the worlds of light and dark. You're bound together, Talion. My life and yours.
Who are you, Wraith?
I shaped the history of Middle-earth. I crafted the Rings of Power.
Brembor, the greatest smith of the Second Age. Sauron deceived you into making the rings. He tortured both you and your king.
Perhaps that pain is what connects us.
I should have died with my family.
I thought you wanted revenge.
But there is only one way to close the circle. To defeat Sauron.
The time has come for a new ring.
The world of men is ending. I have seen it. I have felt it. In the fires of Mount Doom, a ranger and a wraith, bound together in death, craft the one thing that could challenge the Dark Lord. A ring of power. Power can blind those who seek it, and even the strongest bonds can be broken. The future I have seen cannot come to pass.
Celebrimbor!
Death calls to you again, Ranger. How do you answer?
Talion, this is beautiful. Where did you find it?
Oh, I still have a few friends left in Gondor. What's wrong, my love?
The past is the past. Nothing can be changed.
We must leave this place. We can go now.
What's in this? What it is?
The Wraith calls to you. I call to you.
Wraith!
Where are you?
spiders don't count.
Need to keep quiet.
I am here.
These orcs are preparing for war.
You wait. But for how long?
This place gives me the creeps. Never know what you'll find here.
Free me.
I found a rat floating in the grog last night. At least it died happy, eh?
We must defeat her.
I thought with all the Gondorians scurrying around, there'd be more fight.
Me too. But they're elusive.
Must be running low on food. They're sneaking about, stealing our victuals.
Bet they leave the grog alone now. Men got weak stomachs. I'm not feeling well. Something crook in my stomach.
Orcs don't get sick.
There's a mountain of shrub out there.
What was that noise?
I don't think anything was in there.
Does not forfeit its prey, Ranger. Not unless the greater is set before it. I called you here for a reason.
I called you here.
You will return him to me,
Now.
You are brave. For a man. But it is not your sword that will save him. How much are you willing to sacrifice? To suffer. To suffer.
I have given up everything.
Not everything. Not yet.
You want the ring?
You would give me the ring for the wraith.
And find myself beside him in your web.
I am Shelob, and I deal only in truth. I wouldn't give it up either.
Wait.
Time now!
Means something to you.
Go to your puppet before he dies.
You have doomed us, Talion. Her power was vast before, and now you have given her mine. I poured my life force into that ring.
Fight is not here. The ring is lost. So look to Minas Ethel and the Dark Lord's armies that surround it. Look to the Palantir. Sauron will not stop until all of Middle-earth is dominated.
The Palantir must be protected.
I must know if Shelob's vision holds true.
The spiders showed us the truth. Gondor's last fortress in Mordor cannot fall.
Palantir is our concern. We must seize it before it falls into Sauron's hands. With it, his armies will be unstoppable. The fate of the city matters not.
I will not let them be slaughtered like my brothers at the Black Gate. We need to do something. Taking out the captain should buy the Gondorians some time.
And they could lead us to the Palantir. We must find a worm and make him talk.
City and you're a grunt. Take the upper city and you're a king.
There. His mind is weak.
Wasting our time down here.
Did you hear?
Who leads the search for the Palantir? Captain leading the search is in the lower city.
Then he will go no further.
We should have more hunting parties. I reckon there are more north cowering in the ruins.
Swords.
Filth left to kill.
Why don't these stinky pinkskins know where they're beaten? Problem with the city's nothing men is they're do filled with men. Prevented this if they had just given up. Looting's up at the front! Shrug. I have to take a piece again. I'll have to drink.
Man, filth!
It's the Gravewalker! I thought he was dead!
He is!
Italian the bow.
It doesn't look good for the Gondorians. We have to help.
The Palantir is a powerful artifact. If we were to possess it,
we could turn the tide.
He's close.
The Wraith world will reveal his presence. Ratak.
And it's blue. They call it the Seeing Stone. You see that, then you come running to me. Do not touch it. Now I'm gonna say that again. Do not touch it. If it doesn't kill you, then I will.
About how you can't die. Well, let's find out if they're true.
Try it, we'll kill him!
Why are you out here alone?
My raiding party was trapped in the lower city overnight.
How many of you were there?
Not enough.
Enos Ethel still stands.
We're about to lose the middle city, Ranger. They'll be closing the gate if they haven't already. We need to get up there as fast as we can.
I'll be right behind you.
Wait.
What is your name?
Idril.
Talion.
Don't fall behind, Talion. We've lost enough men today.
Up there.
Sergeant Tarandor's going to need our help. Let's move.
You made a mistake coming here.
We thought we were dead.
I don't know who you are, but thank you.
Just like Shelob's vision.
If Sauron's forces get the Palantir, all of Middle-earth will share the same fate.
It's not looking good.
Good for weeks.
We must aid them!
You die!
Target the Ranger! And the little one!
We've lost the middle city! Rally at the gate!
Keep moving! We'll cover your retreat!
Ladies, Tark will put you back in the dirt!
To the gate! Steady!
Join us! The gate is closing!
We'll be right behind you!
Remember the flat gate! We will bury you all!
Take him!
The middle city is lost!
Pulling back! Go! Go! Go!
Sergeant Dagor, we're pulling back. The middle city is lost.
Not before we finish these filthy tropes. Die now, you demons!
Just gotta take it. Stay, and I'll give you a quick death!
They're stealing the gate! Move out! Move out!
Where are you?
Let's see some of that black!
Faster, Ranger!
Something just...
You like that?
Like that.
Quickly! Under the gate!
Get moving!
What are you doing?
I won't be long. Go.
Have the archers provide support. We've lost the middle city. We made them pay for every inch of ground, but they now hold it.
Then our fate will be decided here. Our inner wall is our strongest,
and we have double their archer.
We cannot match the orcs for their numbers or ferocity.
Now, our people have held back Sauron's forces before.
But some things were lost forever.
Yes, of course they were. Go to the Great Hall. Secure the relics.
My place is here.
Make sure they are taken to Henethanon.
Is that an order?
You must understand. We must protect what is most precious
at all costs.
Yes. That is an order.
Then I'll see it done. But I'll be back on the wall before their next assault.
A ranger from the Black Gates. I heard you were all dead.
You heard the truth.
If you've come to fight for Minas Ethil, ranger,
here are the positions.
Report to Captain Baron.
Not come to join your army, General. But for the Palantir and its safekeeping.
Protect the city and the Palantir will be safe. However, our raiding parties are targeting enemy captains in the lower city.
You wish to spread terror in their ranks?
Yes. It's about time they tasted fear.
The men are assembled, General.
We need to secure the Palantir now. The city is weak, and it will not hold for much longer.
But we cannot leave the Gondorians to their fate. Castamir is right. By protecting the city, we protect the Palantir.
Look.
The towers bear his mark.
Those were my towers once. Now Sauron's corruption spreads beyond the borders of Mordor. He mocks me.
They give him sight.
Not without the Palantir.
We will dismantle his hold on Minas Evil. We will shift the tide of war.
Track you down in no time! flesh, I can smell it!
What's that? We have the numbers. We have the strength. It is only a matter of time before Minas Ithil falls. You can do nothing to save it.
Looks like it falls to me to heck you up!
Got to break you!
Take his aim!
That's a grave with you, man, swine!
Looks like I killed you, Tark.
Suppose that makes me a Tark killer. No.
Tark Slayer!
I quite like the sound of that.
Tark Slayer! From now on, I will be known as the Tark Slayer!
I feel as though I've been fighting for 100 years.
May you never learn what it is like to fight for 1,000. Hmm.
Captain!
Supposed to get more grog yesterday.
Look! We'll never see.
What was that noise?
Krug.
Smell what is being cooked, and for that I am grateful.
Oh,
Poog.
I'm trying.
Still beat you before. Nothing will ever change that.
Today,
I've been picking up your trail left and right. What kind of trouble are you getting into, eh?
I'm on him!
That was him!
That beacon! I'm gonna bury you! Yeah, that's how it's
you! Submit now, and perhaps I will show you a bit of mercy.
Ah!